Hey vlog.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Tatum, you look so bad, and how do you possibly plan on fixing that? Plus, why do you look like you were in a deep fryer and got burned? Well, because I got a spray tan yesterday. But don't worry, I'm gonna fix it because it looks like this because I haven't showered yet. So we're gonna fix this. You guys are all like, Tatum, you look so ugly right now. Just don't even go to prom. Well, I do what I want. So let's get started.
Hi guys!
It's time for me to do my hair.
I'm a little stressed because I'm getting ready is stressful and I had to pack a ton of stuff because I'm sleeping over at a friend's house after, and also after prom we're going laser tagging. Like, that's a thing, I think. So I was packing, I'm stressed. And yeah, it just took a long time. And also, I was gonna blow dry my hair, but my mom told me she left the blow dryer in Florida, so. Don't really know exactly what I want to do with my hair. I have a vague idea. Also, I don't know how to style my bangs. I forgot how the lady told me. Was it like this? Oh my god, it was definitely not that, because look what I just did.
What the flip? Okay, that's not good. I have literally no clue what I'm doing.
Also, I'm like double stressed because I have to leave. So I have to, everyone's doing pictures at 2, and I have to leave even earlier because I have to get like a little flower thing. I forgot what it's called. So yeah. Okay, I think I should just straighten my hair and then figure out how to style my bangs. The plan was for my hair to have it like kind of pin it back so it's like sleek, but then have some of the bangs like still out. So I went to Target yesterday and I got some like quirky little bobby pins to make me look like a freaking princess. Let's see if I can do this. Like, have it behind. Oof. See, the problem is, like, I don't know how to make this not, like, bad, you know? Okay, so that side looks decent, but then the other side, it's, like, disgusting. I don't know why I thought bobby pins would work. I should have, like, I don't know. Oh my gosh! I just got a text. This side is so secure and then the other side isn't. Maybe I should put the smaller bobby pin in first. Okay, well, so far, not good. I'm like literally trying so hard too, so. It's kind of the look that I want, I just don't want it to look this stupid. I wonder if I have to like tie my hair back first. Cause maybe I have to like pull it back first.
Okay, nope.
Ow! Oh my god, look at that. Look how much hair I just ripped out. I think my hair is literally too thick for this. Okay, you know, I'm gonna turn the camera off so I can figure out my hair because it's not going well, so BRB. God, this is what we ended up with. Not the greatest, took me for freaking ever. So now I gotta do my makeup. I really don't think I'm gonna be ready on time. Gotta steal my mom's moisturizer. Sorry, mom. Oh my god, she's like empty. Probably because I've been using this so much. Usually, if I didn't have moisturizer, I would just kind of go and whatever, do my makeup without moisturizer. But this is prom, ladies. Like, this is the real freaking deal. Now what? Why can't I think? Primer. I have that song stuck in my head from The Lion King. Can you feel the love tonight? Oh my god, there it is. Thank god. I asked my friends in my group chat if I should do a different hairstyle because I really cannot tell if this looks good or bad, and that is too much primer. Oh my god, this is so fucked. I'm stressed. Okay. This is the only concealer that like kind of matches my skin when I have a fake tan. And I'm like almost out of it. So that was great planning on my part. But like, I didn't really want to go splurge on this concealer again because I never really wear makeup, so. I'm nervous I'm gonna like flash you guys by accident. No one see my nipples, please. What time is it? Oh, okay, 12:30, we have an hour. Not even, actually, we have like less than an hour. Why do I keep putting my makeup on the floor? Like, here we go. Oh my god, that was not a good idea. There's still kind of like a scar there, but there was like a big pimple there and I picked at it so much that I think it's just like a scab now. See, and it like doesn't even cover up. Oh my gosh, oh frick. I'm getting powder everywhere. Oh my god, go away pimple. I'm gonna use pressed powder because I just don't want any flashback. And we need a lot because it's prom. We gotta make our makeup last forever this night. It's gonna be the night to remember. Okay. Sorry. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm like so stressed out right now. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Actually, I should do a darker. Yeah, I'm gonna use my darker shade because it's prom and we gotta be dramatic. He's holding back, he's hiding from what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is? The king I see inside. Probably annoying the heck out of my brother right now. I should probably explain a little bit about why I'm going to prom because you guys, some people watching this probably know that I'm in online school. So you guys are like, are you going to online school prom? No, I'm not. I'm going to my old school's prom because I still have friends there. I have like three. So just gotta flex on them and be like, yo, you thought you saw the last of me? You didn't. Guess who's back? Back again.
Guess who's back?
Oh my gosh! I just realized I forgot to get my eyebrows waxed too, so that's fun. Always a good time. I mean, they're not terrible, but like also they could use a little help. Okay. Now, well, I don't know if you guys watch TikTok, but like sometimes I look on TikTok and I see people do like a little like TikTok like prom transformation thing, and I'm like, how do you have time to do that? Like, I'm so rushed right now. I feel like I should just do a really simple eyeshadow. But I say that and it's never simple, so. He's holding back, he's hiding from what I can't decide. Oh my god, I have to leave so soon. So my dress is like peachy, so maybe I should do a little like pink action.
Oh my god, my camera's gonna die too. Okay, I'm gonna use this color right here.
Right here?
It's like a really dark brown. And whenever I use this color, it's like so intense. Remember like 2 seconds ago when I said I wanted to do something simple? I wanna add a little pink. It's gonna be a night to remember. It's gonna be the night to last forever. My camera's about to die. And it's really stressing me out. So what I'm gonna do is, this is basically like my eyeshadow almost completed. I'm gonna do my eyeshadow mascara, like do the finishing touches on my eyeshadow and mascara, and then I will be back, because I just need to charge my battery, so. Hey vlog, so I'm back and my makeup is finished, and I have my dress on. Do you guys wanna see it? But here is my dress. Hee hee. Okay, I wanted to get this for the vlog, because look what I impulse bought. So I've never used this before. But I think you just kind of go for it. I don't know. And I heard a little goes a long way. So I don't really know how to do this. I don't really know. Rihanna, I need help. I want to look really glowy. Like, I want to walk in the room and then people are like, is she okay? Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. You're going to prom tonight.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I'm just dressing like this for funsies. Look okay. What I got.
What's that?
Oh, he doesn't even know. He's an idiot.
What is that?
What is that? It, like, makes you glowy.
Okay.
So I'm trying my hardest to look glowy.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom now.
Yeah, don't poop, please. Maybe I should just use my hands. Because I feel like this isn't really showing up. But I don't want to get it on my dress. I literally feel like I'm using too much of this. Like, people watching this who've used this product before are probably like rolling. Rihanna's probably like, oh my god, sis. Thank you for not pooping. Go wash your hands at that sink.
Okay, fine.
Thank you. Okay, do I look glowy yet?
Yeah, you do.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Mm-hmm. I worked really hard. I look naked. I'm not though. Ah! I'm so stressed out. What do you think of my hair? Mom says she doesn't like it.
I like it.
Thank you so much. Okay, bye.
All right, bye.
Welcome back to Tatum trying to fix her hair. Episode 248. How have I been vlogging for 10 minutes? How am I not ready yet? I'm so stressed out. Where is the earring hole? Ow. Oh my god, I can never find it. I'm like trying to get that body lava off my hands. It's really sticky. I probably put way too much on, but that's okay. What the heck? Why is it like twisted? Okay, my battery's about to die again. So, basically I'm ready. This is me, completely ready. I am very stressed out, as you can see, but I will vlog the rest of everything on my phone. So, oh my god, look at my hands, they're like spray tanned. Okay, bye. I know what you're thinking. Oh my god, I look ugly. Well, you're probably thinking that. And you're probably thinking, Tatum, where is the prom part of the vlog? Well, I didn't do that. I didn't film it because, one, it's like
kind of hard to, because you're just like so in the moment of everything, and like you leave your phone at the table and whatever, and blah 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 blah. And two, I get vlog shy, so. And three, I'm not even a real YouTuber, so it's not like, why do you care? Like, why do you even care, okay? Like, how many subscribers do I have? 100? Yeah. So, I'm sorry for that. I'm so tired. It's a fun night. Yeah, swag. So, it's good times, good vibes, tan lines. No, no one. Well, yesterday at pictures, people were getting burned. I think I maybe got a little bit burned. I don't know. But I'm tired. I look like a train wreck. And that's all I have to say. So, thank you for watching. Have a good day. Mm-hmm.